Hey everybody, welcome back to Steam Graveyard playing Trine Enchanted Edition. I have no idea what chapter this is, but let's just see what happens. I'm really enjoying this game so far. I guess we're in a dragon graveyard. Cool. Oh, deadly spikes. Oh, more spikes. Oh, God. I'm doing this very poorly. Oh. Huh. Oh my gosh. Okay. Wow, that was brutal. It's not playing that very well. Let's keep her at it. Whoa, I did not notice him there. Okay, so now everybody's at full health. I'll actually use the wizard right now. That's kind of a weird interaction there. That was a good shot, but a bad reaction. Oh my gosh. Let's see if I can do this. Oh, it's only one piece of experience. Oh, that didn't work. Spikes down that way. That's cool. Draw a line and release to conjure a plank. Nifty. Unintended, but not bad. Now what? Okay, that didn't work either. Okay. Some fun physics. Oh, she died. Does that mean everybody dies? I don't know. There. Relatively easily. Nope. Oh, now I gotta be careful. Wow. Resume until the next checkpoint. Which is right there. Great. Definitely wanted the loot. Bottle of poison. Let's see what all this stuff is. Adds damage to the basic sword or the basic arrows. She needs more damage. Necklace of life and a mana vial. Okay. No, that's fine. Another level up. So two planks. I can see how that would be very, very helpful. So we have, right, new. Temporary move this direct towards enemies. Okay. Still cool. Come on. Yeah, that's not worth it. Surely I don't need to backtrack this much. Just pretty useful. Everybody's pretty useful. I like that. Let's say I definitely use the thief more than anybody else. Except when it comes to murdering the undead. And being a dummy. Oh, yeah, I want that. Okay, can't break through it. Oh, I don't know if that's going to be a problem. I'm going to do this the hard way, I guess. Like balancing it out manually. Nope, that's not going to work. But I might be able to stop its momentum just by, yeah. Found a holiday secrets. All right. Okay, so I can't move. And be wizard at the same time. Careful just in case. Oh, come on. I feel like every once in a while there's like ledge grabbing and I don't know how to do it. I could be mistaken. So, well, that didn't work. I could still turn. Yep, that didn't work. Ow. It's not ideal. If there's any of this. So, what am I doing now? Can't grab on. Oh, I want to grab onto that. Am I forgetting something that I shouldn't be? Sure, that works. I have no idea what the actual solution to that is.
The wasteland of the dragon graveyard, our heroes carried on. The wizard delved deeper into the inscriptions about the guardians. There had once been three artifacts. One for the soul and righteousness, one for the mind and power, and one for the body and matter. These immortal objects had been used to balance all good and evil in the world. When everything was in harmony, the artifacts had been given to the three guardians, who had kept them safe for centuries. The guardians enchanted the artifacts with powerful protective charms that only allowed those with pure intents to come near. In eventually the guardians passed away, and only the charms remained. The wizard could still not find answers as to why they had been captured.
So is the thief like a pure-hearted thief? You know, diamond in the rough? Kind of lame. Charms. All right. So one thing I have to do real quick is just kind of balance out the audio. The music is fantastic, but I do think it's a little loud. Okay. Very nice. Right to the face. Was I not supposed to do that? Because look at all that experience. I maybe wasn't supposed to do that. Knock it free. It's okay. Whatever. One is better than none. I really didn't look forceful enough. Those when you're standing on them. Oh, experience, no. Yeah, still got hit. That was pretty dumb. Didn't make it. Oh, you can swim. You have a lot of breath. Wow. Well, that's really convenient. It's a pretty nice swimming effect as well. Just do that. All right, what is this supposed to be doing? So I know that's on a wheel. Yeah. I'm probably supposed to swing on it. Didn't think about that. See ya. Okay, I guess I have to go in. It's a really nice underwater section. But I am going to end that here, suspensefully underwater. Thank you for joining me on my Steam graveyard. Ooh, look at this little treasure trove. Anyway, I'm going to keep playing, so catch you in a second. Thanks for watching. Bye.